We just got to go out and go back to work and do things the Lauderhill Lions way, which means everyone needs to get in shape. Okay? We need to play.
Nick, focus. Coach is talking.
Okay? On the ground.
Coach is talking.
And use all the abilities that you have, which is our skill, our speed, and our habit. And the rest of it will be easy. We're going to talk to the city next week about getting on the field. These practices are not going to be formal practice, they're going to be informal, okay? Because everyone's still aware that coronavirus is still with us, and most of the cities are still closed. But we will be allowed to go on with groups of 5, 6, and we'll tell you what to wear and when the scheduling will be, so we can start work towards the season, because we don't know 3 weeks from now, we're going to have a game. It might be 2 or 3 months from now. But the thing is, we got to get ready. We don't have some other options. We can't believe that we're playing.